One Horseheads man has been indicted after he allegedly started a fire on Reynolds Street. Gerald Breedlove was charged with arson in connection to the December home fire, which led to the death of a dog. Breedlove has been indicted on arson, criminal mischief, and assault charges. The assault charge stems from an incident where he allegedly hit the homeowner in the face, according to police, leaving her with a black eye.